So, in that West Brom versus Rotherham match, a penalty was given for a handball outside the box. The ball hit the face, not the hand. And where was the sportsmanship? You'd think someone would say, "Hey ref, wrong call." But nope, nothing. Crazy, right? Football is always full of surprises. Your thoughts.